In the beginning, there was neither human nor animal, there was only creatures. We were all living together in a place called Earth. Then evolution occurs. Homo sapiens, or humans as we call ourselves, separated ourselves from what we now call animals. We stole the place from the animals. Amongst these beasts, as the animals would have called us, are two major groups of biophilias, or commonly known as nature lovers. One tries to blend back into nature, via exploiting the context, characteristics, and vernacular forms suitable to that particular site, and/or region. These people call themselves critical regionalists. The other group is life observers, trying to shorten the gap between man and nature, by imitating how animals fit in so perfectly well with her. As man then advances into industrialization and through it, one man stood out from the crowd, a man who learned from nature, but as he once said it himself, quote, "I'm not trying to imitate nature, I am trying to discover the principles she is using," unquote. Buckminster Fuller.
I am. Let's go.
New Caledonia is such a pure place. I shouldn't deserve or tainted it with my own culture. The true universality can be attained only through connection with roots, gratitude for the past, and respect for the Jihad Lokai. We have to listen to the voice of the Kanak and Kanak's connection to nature. By studying the local culture, local form of housing, local product and material, and local topography and landscape. As a critical regionalist, I would have to use a vernacular structure.
Okay.
Boy, turn away, get up. What's your wasabi? Yummy. Oh, wabi sabi. Working with nature. Goodbye.
Yes. 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 Yes.
Oh ho ho!
Smooth, good shape, so what?
Oh shit, but it has to be straight.
Oh shit. This works.
This is a section cut of a cucumber. The center of it contained nutrition, and through this middle, the building could have a central circulation vertically up and down the building. The cell wall, double layered and waterproof, as it is in building, it could be a great insulation toward it.
We are all astronauts living on a spaceship called Earth. We are not going to be able to operate our spaceship Earth successfully, nor much longer unless we see it as a whole spaceship and our faith as common. It has to be everybody or nobody. Nature is trying very hard to make us succeed, but nature does not depend on us. We are not the only experiment. Humanity is acquiring all the right technology for all the wrong reasons. Man knows so much and does so little. Make more from less.